Everyone knows that we have an important election on November the 3rd. Of course, it's the presidential election and some other races. But I want to draw your attention to an amendment. Amendment number one, some are calling it the Love Life Amendment. It's a pro-life amendment. So we want to encourage you to vote yes on amendment number one and protect the unborn.